We've arrived at the base, Colonel.
I didn't know you had facilities this far out.
We don't. This one's Imperial. Darsk is stripping Culto and preparing it for transport off-world. Anything he can't steal, he destroys.
He's destroying Culto?
It keeps his enemies weak and wounded.
Damn Imperials.
We're not going to let that happen.
I know. I just don't understand anyone who could do that. Culto wasn't available when I was injured on Daycot 7. They saved my life. I'll always be thankful for that, but it was a hard road. The thought of someone suffering because of what the Empire is doing... We can't let that happen.
Gallo here. I don't have the floor plan of the facility, so you'll need to do this the hard way. You're looking for the droid bay. Understood?
Droid bay. Got it. Commander, Culto transports are taking off.
Gallo, the arrays are set. We need to do this now.
Getting interference on my comms. Don't wait for me.
Gallo, say again.
Great Sails, pull the trigger.
Taking off.
Hang on! Hold fire! Hold fire! Colonel Gallo and her team are aboard that ship!
Get ready!
Jump!
Would have been easier with a shuttle.
Let's go. We can't let this ship escape.
That's the second time I've left Manon and found myself right back in the water. We need to reach the escape pods before it's too late. Let's hope we can retrieve the Culto. What was that? An explosion?
Let's go!
There's the door to the escape pods. I'll crack it open. Major Darsk!
Unacceptable! I knew I was being punished for something when I got this cursed assignment! It'll be easy, they said. Nothing but weak resistance and glory, they said. Lies! It's been nothing but delays! First Colonel Gallo, and now you.
Where is she?
Through that door, of course. She wanted to use the escape pods to take my Culto. I sent in some crew to stop her. That gave me enough time to vent the oxygen from the room. Efficient, I think.
Enough talk. You're not leaving this room.
Funny. I was about to say the same thing. Take care of them. And no need for trophies. I want to forget all about this wretched place.
The Culto looks undamaged. There's Gallo.
How is she?
Still breathing. Sel'Kath are built tough.
Same over here. Alive.
Commander, we're out of time. Gala wanted to use the remaining escape pods to save the Colto. She was right. The Empire already has a shipment. This makes it a fair fight. We can stop so much needless suffering.
And Gallo?
We can... I mean... I don't know. There's no room. We don't have a choice.
You're right. The Republic needs this Colto.
Blast. I'll get the canisters loaded. Setting emergency beacon for pickup.
Zon, ki vulgar stas kag siv kong igot. Meg bis hato sad meg, seze meles nehez volt felis merni.
Colonel Gallo.
Hosu idon keras ulals elva lasto az volt ahatasa.
Are we waiting for something?
Es vani az Ezred. Furdulo Dargale. Marengo Humbaleba.
Standing by?
Az intolerancia.
Master Jedi, good. I didn't want to wrap this up without you. On behalf of her colleagues, Representative Nulo has decided to allow us to take possession of the Colto you retrieved from the Imperial ship.
Fair compensation for your help with the Imperial presence.
The Colto will be put to good use, Representative Nulo.
I'm sure it will. Now, if everyone will forgive me, I have other business to attend to. I hope your remaining time on Manan is pleasant.
Thank you. The Colto is critical to our upcoming campaigns. This place, though, is just bad luck. It was a mess the last time I was here, too. Same deal. Imperials showed up in force. I didn't have enough people to stop them. No options. So, I ordered an airstrike. Just happens, Gallo was leading a small team nearby. They got caught in the blast. She carried two of her own from that fire. The hell of it is, we still got our Colto despite everything.
You had to do something, Admiral.
Yes, I did. And I live with the consequences. Raise a glass to her when you get the chance. Tough as nails, that one. Rava out.
Really beautiful out here. Didn't get much of a chance to look around. Things were moving too fast. Is it like this all the time for you?
Your warning gave us a chance to stop the Imperials before things got worse.
Thanks. It's what I was hoping for. But it seems like you're always being tested. Like becoming a Jedi. You remember? Trials of skill, courage, flesh, all of it. I knew they'd be hard, maybe even impossible for me. My doubt ran deeper than I ever realized.
What happened at the trials?
The trials ripped away my defenses, exposed me as a fraud. It felt like everyone was screaming that I would never be a Jedi. But only I was screaming that. Tao struggled with doubt, but she never let it get in the way. That's what I meant when I asked if it was always like this. You've done so much. Have you ever doubted yourself?
When the stakes are high, it's hard to be sure of anything.
That I understand. Sorry, I'm not making much sense with all my questions. I came to Manan following a rumor from the Jedi Archives. An accomplished Jedi Master was hiding out here. At first, the Sel'Kath denied everything. Wouldn't help at all. It was frustrating. We're in the middle of a war, and we needed his help.
Did you find him?
Just his grave. He had died some years back. He requested the Sel'Kath not reveal where he was buried. Why do you think he did that?
You'll never know. We all need to make a decision like that someday.
It's true. I'd like to think my search for him that brought me here to stop all this was somehow his last act of rebellion against the Empire. That's my crew wanting an update. We're gonna stay on Manan and see what we can do to help. I'm sure I'll see you around.